for spending your time with us, folks. These fans are about ready to tear this roof off, so we better get going quick. Stay right where you are, because this has the potential to be one of the best nights in WWE history.
Enough of the preliminaries. Here we go.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the Southern Championship.
The ring can't hold these superstars now, folks. Falls count anywhere in this one. Here we go. We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here. Next,
we have a real fan favorite taking on some tough competition.
Next.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Coming up here, guys, and I'm willing to bet this will be one we won't soon forget.
Totally agree, Michael. When you have two superstars as hungry as these two competing in the ring, you can bet it'll be memorable.
Guys, a win here would go a long way in proving that she is as good as she claims to be.
And on the flip side, Cole, a loss could be very damaging to her long-term goals.
Introducing the challenger from the Amazon, Zaira the Destroyer. Introducing the champion from Bogota, Colombia. She is the Southern Champion, Jackeline.
What a night.
We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
You know, I can't remember the last time I was this excited for a championship match.
Look at her. She's got nerves of steel. Despite the title being on the line, she looks as poised as ever.
We're underway here, and as a reminder, this match is for all the marbles as the championship is on the line. Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Ah. A quick finish. Can she do it? And she kicks out with relative ease.
She's still in this one.
Talk about a crash landing. The champ's on the defensive now. She knows she's going to have to bring her A-game if she wants to leave her gold intact here tonight.
Well, she certainly seems to favor being outside the ring. Though for the life of me, I cannot figure out why.
It seems to me, guys, like she has very little...
Looking for the quick pin. And the champ kicks out.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
She's finding out that punishment like this can result in a tear, dislocation, break, anything. Look at this. She can do no wrong here.
Had that one well scouted.
Look at this amazing athleticism.
Connects with a counter. And a powerful forearm. Saw that one coming. And she turns it around on her.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark.
Oh no. What's gonna happen to her pretty face? This is going too far now.
She's going for...
And the champ kicks out.
It's going to take more than that to keep her down.
We may be looking at a powerbomb here.
That's exactly what it looks like to me, Cole.
Into the powerbomb position now.
And that's not necessarily where you want to be at this point in the match.
My God, the back rake has got to hurt. She's got the shoulders down. And the champ kicks out.
Nice kick out there.
No, reverses it. She got her with the drop kick.
A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. Talk about dominating the action.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She might have it.
She certainly landed that one.
Now, that's what I call making a statement.
Someone's going to be black and blue tomorrow.
And there's the counter.
She just keeps using that.
Hey, wouldn't you?
She got her with a reversal.
With a suplex.
She comes up with a slam.
Gotta like the champ's chances now.
A trip to the local medical.
And this has gotta be it.
One, two. Oh, somehow.
What a match.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Not today.
That misses the mark.
That wasn't even close, Michael.
She comes up big with the reversal. This might be it. She's got her now, guys.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
She's in control. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
And now she's on the offensive. Oh, no, that could break a bone. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
This could be it. Choke slam!
The champ's in a real bad place right now.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Two!
We have a new champion.
Matchup, which should be a good one. Bodies will be flying in this fatal four-way match. We have some fatal four-way action coming up.
We've got four superstars full of hope, but only one of them will leave this ring in jubilation. Let's find out who it is.
WWE's biggest name set to do battle here tonight.
And Michael, I can realistically see any one of these four superstars winning this match, which is what makes this match so unpredictable.
And guys. These women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly off your game, you're going to get picked off in an instant.
Sounds to me like the crowd is more than ready for this one.
So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time.
And I think we can all agree that this will be no easy match for her here tonight.
Is there ever an easy match when it comes to the women's division, Cole? I'll answer that for you. No. In fact, this might just be the most stacked we've ever seen the women's division.
This arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
Ready for this fatal four-way match to get underway.
And at the risk of sounding impulsive, this match has the makings of being a match of the year candidate.
Corey, is it me or does she seem even more focused than usual here?
It's not you, Cole. She's definitely looking a bit more focused, which is good, because she's gonna need to be if she wants to win this one.
Singing.
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
And guys, it's hot outside here tonight in Arizona, but it's even hotter inside for this one. She hits her with a wicked elbow.
Wow, that's any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
There's a drop kick. Nice move. She lands an enormous elbow.
Look at that. She nailed her.
Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. And she comes up short.
If you're going to leave your feet, you got to make sure you're going to land the move.
Oh, this is dangerous right here. Acrobatic action at its absolute best.
A wise woman would stay down.
Nice. And the knee gets her good.
She's absorbing some offense here. She's just looking to walk away with a win here.
This is either a blip on the radar or the beginning of the end for her, guys. But if you ask me, I wouldn't bet against her. Not tonight, not here, not now.
She certainly hasn't looked impressive here tonight, guys, but it's still early and things can turn around on a dime here in WWE.
She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. Talk about devastation.
She's on the defensive now. She's got her work cut out for her in this match.
Yeah, but I don't think it's time to be concerned for her yet, Cole. She seems to have plenty of fight left in her.
This is where we might just see one of these women pull away from the other for good.
Nope, that one misses.
Boy, that was terrible.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Oh, and she gets out of the way.
This is another example of the carnage this beauty can create. What an unbelievable slam.
She's taking on some heat.
Fatal four-way matches are so dangerous. She's going to need to have her head on a swivel throughout this entire match.
This is either a blip on the radar or the beginning of the end for her, guys. But if you ask me, I wouldn't bet against her. Not tonight, not here. Not now.
Guys, this is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taking on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back. Look at her go.
Saw that one coming. Takes her off her feet.
That's how you eliminate somebody's vertical game.
A few inches off there.
Inches? She missed by at least a foot, Cole.
Nothing gentle about that landing.
Going for the big one. Now that's how you make a statement.
Perfectly executed, guys. Absolutely punishing.
Nope, reverses it. And she lands the slam.
What a maneuver.
The force of that. Can she do it here? She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Struggle. Quick pin attempt here. And the kick out.
She's a warrior, guys.
Check this out. She found something and she's sticking with it. And she hits a DDT that would make Jake Roberts blush.
The Frankensteiner. When you see that move, a victory is usually not far behind. She's in pretty bad shape right here. Clearly, momentum is not on his side here in this fatal four-way match.
We're about to find out what she's made of here, guys. She's beaten and battered right now. But can she come back from it? That's the big question.
Respect can only get you so far, guys. And this beating she's taking is a perfect example of that.
Jeez.
She is on fire.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
She may not be able to go on much longer here in this fatal four-way match.
She's clearly overwhelmed by this fatal four-way atmosphere, guys. And you can't really blame her, given who she's in the ring here with tonight.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now. But the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Oh, and she gets her with the elbow.
And this has got to be it.
Where is the strength to continue?
Wow, I am
an emphatic finisher.
Make a comeback.
Oh, man, now.
And now she's on the offensive.
It's just a matter of time now.
She's back in.
This could do it.
One, two,
pinfall, and the victory.
Four girls fought their hearts out, Michael, but in the end, only one was the victor.
And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting tuning in for that amazing match. Wow.
Well, the last match did not disappoint, and now we're on to the next matchup on the card. Next up, tag team action.
When we return, it's a battle where the participants will need to know where they are at all times.
It's the Mega Stars
in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Big time matchup.
On the way to the ring, Marie. Superstar, the Megastar.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolutely insane, guys.
And if you think this is insane, just wait until this thing kicks into high gear. You ain't seen nothing yet. Makings of a match of the year candidate.
England, Max Hancock.
This is it. This is the match we've all been waiting for.
And the electricity level in the arena right now is unlike any I've ever felt.
This is it, guys. We're ready to get this match going.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
And guys, it's hot outside here tonight in Arizona, but it's even hotter inside for this one.
Dropped like a bad habit.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
She should stay where she is.
What's your take on what Maria's been going through?
She's banged up a little. How do you expect that to affect her performance here?
No one wants to get injured, but it happens. It's just a risk that comes with the territory. It's all about how you deal with injuries that make or break you in the WWE.
She's rehabbed and done what she had to do to get back in the ring, but, you know, she's got to be favoring her injury still. We'll see how it affects her.
And then he hits smack dab in the middle of the face.
She goes down like a ton of bricks.
She seems intent on it.
Things not going her way. Her head's got to be pounding right about now, Cole.
And there's a game-changing DDT.
She slams her down with great force.
She's got her in her sights.
I don't think she's a challenger.
She's on the defensive now. Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
I really like the resolve we've seen from her in this tag team match, guys. Though, I wouldn't be against the tag here. You know, just so she can gather herself a bit.
This one's still pretty tightly contested. And if you ask me, this is where her amazing perseverance will really kick in.
Target. The largest bullseye is always in someone's back.
That drop will jar her entire body.
Clobbers her with a vicious overhand.
She's starting to get on a roll.
Its best.
Look at this. What an amazing display of power. Tagged in. These two work so well together. It's a reversal.
Hancock on the defensive now.
Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
She's putting up quite a fight here, Cole, but despite that, now is probably a good time to look for the tag.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
There's the suplex.
A downward thrust on that elbow drop. Gets the tag. No, there's the reversal. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Oh, the cat. Can she do it here? And she gets the shoulders up.
What a kick out.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Look at her go.
She took a risk on that one.
That's what makes her so dangerous.
Marie makes the tag. Oh, and a shining star.
Man, oh man.
And this has got to be it.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
It's not over yet.
Comes up big with the reversal. She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Up and over with a suplex. Saw that one coming. Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Marie clearly out of her element here. You can see her partner wants to get tagged in here.
She really needs to make a tag here, guys. There's no way she can continue like this and expect to win the match. There's just no way.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Looking at it here.
One, two.
There's an ear fall.
She got her shoulder up, and we continue.
Tagged in.
She is on fire.
What a scoop slam. Not today.
She's looking a little unsteady. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
Well, she's been able to stay close to her opponent throughout this entire match, but this might just be where her luck runs out.
And it's reversed.
These superstars really seem extra motivated here tonight. Perhaps it's the pay-per-view atmosphere.
Look at the look in her eye.
He's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
And she goes for the belly-to-belly.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
A second time.
The crowd's still on their feet following that tag, guys.
You can see the pain on her face after that slam.
Okay, now she's just showing off. And she turns it around on her. Marie makes the tag.
Teamwork at its best.
Hancock, there it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Dropped by a clothesline.
Well, that rocked her all right.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
Oh, no. Here she
goes, guys.
Now, she just needs to finish her off. Talk about an awe-inspiring finisher, guys.
In off the tag.
Oh, man! Game over.
Will this be it? They did it! Wow, what a match!
Announcer, this one's over, and here's your winner.
These two work so well together, Michael. I'd be surprised if they went their separate ways anytime soon.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match.
The rest of the card should be every bit as good as the last match, too.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the European Championship.
The wait is over. This one's for all the marbles, and it's coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against an imposing adversary.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
And I'd say she's never looked more determined to walk out of a match victorious than she looks right now.
She definitely looks determined, Michael, but so does the opposition. I guess something's gonna have to give.
Thank you.
Introducing the challenger, from Belfast, Northern Ireland, Melissa Buster. Introducing the champion, from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, she is the European champion, Green the Dragon.
Ah, yeah, it's go time. Here we go, folks. It's go time.
A big time title defense here, and this crowd knows it. They're coming unglued right now.
Believe it or not, some people are actually saying this is the night where the champ gets picked off.
Ooh! Wow, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one. She lands the leg drop. Drops the leg with some serious force there. She's calling for it.
She should stay where she is.
And she comes up short.
If you're gonna leave your feet, you gotta make sure you're gonna land the move.
Look at her here. She's just reveling the opportunity to make a mockery of her opponent. She slams her down with great force. Might have hurt her ego more than anything else. Man, that one hurt.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
But you can bet she won't let this golden opportunity slip away now.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
This one's still pretty tightly contested. And if you ask me, this is where her amazing perseverance will really kick in.
Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
Look at her go.
Two. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. This is it, guys.
That one definitely hurt, Cole.
Not a lot of superstars can pull off a move like that.
This could be all she wrote. Incredible backbreaker.
Oh, man. She has got to take advantage here.
She can end it here.
One, two,
three. No, a kick out just in time.
Just needs to do more damage.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
I think she's trying to prove a point here. She's looking at it.
I don't know, guys. I really thought we would have seen the finisher already.
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Big reversal for her there.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
She might have it.
She got her with a reversal. She wants it one more time.
Shining Wizard!
Man, she knows how to make a comeback. I couldn't be more impressed by that combination, Michael.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
This is unbelievable. The championship changes hands.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
Hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship. Gotta love it.
We'll see if the next match can equal that last one. Next up, tag team action.
We've been waiting a long time for this. The championship is up for grabs right here next.
It's the Monsters versus Power and Glory.
Let's get it on.
If this one lives up to the hype, Byron, we're in for an amazing match here tonight.
There's no reason to think this one won't live up to the hype, Michael. We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE.
Well, she certainly has her work cut out for her. And Byron, tell me, what do you think of her chances here tonight?
Well, given how dominant the champs looked as of late, I have to say that I'm not wild about her chances here tonight. But hey, crazier things have happened.
Listen to this crowd, guys. They're fired up for this one.
As well as they should be. This match has instant classic written all over it.
Hey, guys, I'd say this is easily one of the biggest title matches the women's division has seen in quite some time.
And that really is a testament to what these women have been able to accomplish in recent years. And I'm not just talking about the women here tonight, but the entire women's division should be applauded for this.
If you didn't think about moving, you'd better apologize.
Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway.
Given who the champ's in the ring with tonight, I wouldn't be at all surprised if we witnessed history here.
God, what a stiff shot. And right on the mark. Taken down with a beautiful suplex. See what kind of response we'll get.
Let's take a moment to discuss Laine. How about it? How is she going to win this tough matchup?
The prestige of holding a singles title certainly hasn't been lost. Just look at the ferocity with which these two are competing. That's a great example of teamwork right there.
Defenseless against a beautifully executed fall-away slam.
No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
With a suplex, belly to back.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Look at that, she nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent.
Textbook uppercut.
Takes her out with a German suplex.
Crushing force on that elbow drop.
Champ not looking good right now.
She's not going to let her title slip away that easily, though.
The good news is that if it gets too out of control, she has her partner she can tag in while she catches her breath in the corner.
Guys, this is where all that self-respect she has pays off. Sure, she's taken on some offense, but she's confident enough in her game to bounce back.
And she turns it around on her. Not this time.
I've never seen her miss by so much.
Exhaustion taking its toll on Klien.
Her goal of retaining the title here is in serious jeopardy.
I don't know how much longer she can go on absorbing all this punishment. She needs to find a way to make it to her corner and make the tag.
Looking to make a much neat look out. There's the tag.
And that changes the entire outlook for these women, Michael.
Only one place to go when you're stuck in the fireman's carry.
Yeah, down. And I can tell you it's not a pleasant trip.
And she comes up with a big counter. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Man, beginning to look a little weak out there.
This title defense is starting to take it out of her, guys.
Well, she really can't afford to take on too much more damage and still be able to execute effectively in there.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. And she releases the grip.
She obviously didn't think she was going to tap there. I don't know. She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
Drop kick!
The number one contender's in firm control of this one.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
The pin's broken up. She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
And it's reversed.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Heard her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
And not for nothing, but if her finisher was even remotely effective, her opponent wouldn't even be standing here tonight, especially considering how many times it was delivered.
This could be trouble, guys. This may very well be the opening her opponent was looking for.
I don't think she's a challenger.
Look at this! Swing and a miss!
That was strike one, two, and three.
Reversal for her there.
The challenger not in a great place.
The number one contender being taken to the limit here.
Few women are as respectful as she is, guys, which is why I don't necessarily like her chances here. I hate to say it, but she might be better off showing a little bit more of a barbaric instinct.
Tag team championship up for grabs. Which team wants it more?
Hoping to make a tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here tonight hoping for the exact same thing.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Judging from the feeling inside this arena, I think this crowd knows they may very well witness history here in this match.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She comes up big with the reversal. She's in control now following that slam. Here with the uppercut. And the strike connects.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
A bad place to be for the challenger. At this point, she really needs to think about making a tag to her partner.
She's taking on quite a bit of damage here, guys, and if she doesn't find a way to make the tag soon, this one might be over.
She is on fire!
She gets her good with the leg drop. Oh, and she goes for a ride.
Needs to make it to the corner here.
There it is. She's made the tag.
And her partner is on absolute fire right now.
Not today. She's looking at it. That's how you move up the ladder here in WWE.
She's got it now.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And we have our winners.
was an impressive victory.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.
And the crowd here tonight still in awe over that great match. Oh, what now?
Look at that. She means business.
Now let's listen in and see what she's doing here. Okay. The fans are eating it up. Must be here to set the record straight.
Her eyes tell me that she is ready to roll.
Let's listen and see.
Definitely a fan favorite. Pride comes before the fall. Better watch it. A fan favorite. Very well put.
No love between these superstars, that's for sure.
Did anyone else get that?
I gotta tell you, I can't really make heads or tails of that. Oh well.
I sure hope the match is more exciting than that promo. Enough's enough. Time for the main event.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. And is for the World Women's Wrestling Championship.
We have a great match coming up next.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, I cannot wait.
Making her way to the ring. From Melbourne, Australia, Perfect 10, Terri Leon.
Big time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by this stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You think they'd be used to it by now?
Should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
I don't know who's more excited to get this one going, these women or this crowd.
Or Saxton. Jeez, would you relax already? I know this is a big match, but you need to be bouncing up and down like that. Come on, it's creepy.
Introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, Perfect 10, Terri Leon. Introducing the champion from Tokyo, Japan, she is the World Women's Wrestling Champion, Green.
Stay tuned. And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
Aside from Saxton's commentary, this has all the makings of an epic match.
Well said, gentlemen. And it sounds to me like this is the match this Glendale crowd has been waiting for.
The damage has been done. Let's quickly discuss Green for a moment. For those that haven't seen her, what is she going to do here to try and win?
She's put in the work to get back from the injury, but it remains to be seen if she's done enough.
bringing it back into the ring. We're witnessing a level of punishment that can only be described as severe. It's a perfectly executed Frankensteiner. Bad news here for Leon.
When she agreed to this match, she knew this wasn't going to be easy.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
This one's still pretty tightly contested. And if you ask me, this is where her amazing perseverance will really kick in.
That lands. Nope, reverses it. Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. Looking for the quick pin. This one's far from over.
She's not done yet.
Turn out the lights.
She is just so dominant.
Cole, I think we all just witnessed the art of shredding a rival to pieces.
Looks like Leon's petering a bit here.
This is not at all where she hoped to be at this point in the match.
She's not looking so good here, guys. She's going to need to find a way to fend off some of this offense, and quickly.
Luckily for her, she can afford to take on a bit of offense here. She's still in really good shape compared to her opponent.
Huge slam right there.
Is it enough to end this match?
She's taking a while to get up here.
I was just thinking the same thing, Michael.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
And it's reversed. She comes up big with the reversal. Now there's the counter. She counters with a move of her own. It's a reversal. She's calling her out. Perfectly timed slam.
She's back in full control now.
It could be over here.
One, two,
three. No, oh, that was so close.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
She is on fire.
I gotta say, when I saw this week's power rankings, I thought there was a misprint. There's no way this superstar deserves such a favorable ranking.
There it is, the leapfrog, flying back elbow. Shoulders down, this could be it. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
This is amazing.
She's got something in mind. She comes up with a slam.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
This should do it right there.
One, two, three.
And you could put this singles match in the books.
Well, that one was over before it even started. Few things are more rewarding than that feeling of keeping your opponent's shoulders down for the three count.
There's no topping that main event, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much for spending your evening with us. Have a great night.